You have 2 new messages. Tuesday, 5:42 p.m.
Hey, Patrick. It's Dad. We hope you got home okay. I appreciate you reaching out for help. Say, how about church this Sunday? Your mother would love it, and so would I, if we all got together.
Tuesday, 5:44 p.m.
Hey, Pat. It's Tony.
I heard about your little stunt. Come by the office when you're out of the big house.
Wait, I'll be right back. Don't touch anything. Robbing a store, huh? It's a good start. But you're gonna have to do better. Look, you and I both know this circus is going down the drain. Hey! You know what that means, right? It means I'm in need of workers, and you need to wipe your debt. So what do you say? You want to make a deal? Huh?
What do you want me to do?
Please, Tony. I just want a little bit.
Are you in control?
Are you in control?
Patrick. I figure I'd give you another call. I don't know if you got my last one, my last message. So I'd rather be safe than sorry, you know? Look, God loves you, Patrick. He's a father in a way I could never be. He surrounds us, he surrounds you. Now look, I know you don't care for religion, but I want you to know that there's a path towards forgiveness, a path towards redemption. Take the path, son. You will feel his love, his forgiveness. I'm sorry, I just want what's best for you. Don't lose this battle, son. I'll let you go. Take care.